could take a few weeks.
Where are we?
In the Takara sector, just outside the Alpha Quadrant.
The crew?
Except for us. Dead.
We think Captain Janeway tried to make an emergency landing on this planet. The ship must have been too heavily damaged. They were all killed on impact.
You've been buried inside a glacier for the past 15 years.
You two were here. On the Delta Flyer, ahead of Voyager. You made it.
All the way back to Earth. We got home, Doc. And all it took was killing everyone we cared about.
Harry!
Starfleet certainly took their time finding us.
Starfleet. Starfleet gave up their search for Voyager over 9 years ago. We had to find you on our own.
Well, I don't know what to say except thank you. I suppose I'd have stayed in that deep freeze forever.
We're not here to salvage your program. We're here to prevent this disaster from ever happening.
You see, Doc, 15 years ago, I miscalculated the slipstream threshold and transmitted the wrong phase corrections to Voyager. They were knocked out of the slipstream and sent to an icy death. Thank you, Ensign Kim. But I've had a long time to rethink my mistake. And now I know how to fix it. So, we're going to send Voyager a new set of phase corrections.
Isn't it a little late for that?
We found a way to communicate with Voyager in the past, just before the accident.
Better late than never.
A message back through time?
Exactly.
How?
I don't understand.
One of her cranial implants is a transceiver designed to communicate with other drones.
That's right. It's called an interplexing beacon.
We want you to extract the beacon and determine its translink frequency.
That shouldn't be a problem. She looks reasonably well preserved.
Good. That'll tell us where to send the message. Now the hard part. We need to know when to send it. Can you access Seven's chronometric node and pinpoint the exact moment her cybernetic implants disengaged from her organic systems?
Her time of death?
Down to the millisecond, if possible.
I'll see what I can do.
I told you he'd come in handy.
You said you found a way to communicate with Seven in the past. How?
Behold, salvage component 36698, a Borg temporal transmitter.
Starfleet intelligence found it in the wreckage of a Borg cube in the Beta Quadrant.
We stole it.
Trouble. Long range sensors are picking up a Federation vessel.
How much time do we have?
I entered a low orbit and remodulated our shields, but it won't be long before they find us. 6 hours if we're lucky.
Let me get this straight. You're fugitives.
Galaxy's most wanted. We stole the Delta Flyer, too. Right out of a Federation shipyard. We're wanted on 2 counts of high treason and conspiracy to violate the Temporal Prime Directive.
Wonderful. Out of the icebox and into the fire.
We don't have time for this. Get started.
Aye, sir.
We still have to retrieve those sensor locks. Get ready.
Hello, Doctor.
Do I know you?
No, but I feel like we're old friends. Tessa Ormond.
Hello.
It's an honor to finally meet Voyager's infamous EMH.
Infamous?
I've told her a few horror stories.
Actually, they've always spoken very highly of you.
Uh-huh. And how did you get involved with Bonnie and Clyde here?
Oh, I've had an interest in Voyager for a long time.
They're having sex.
Pardon?
Chakotay and Tess. They're a couple joined at the hip.
The truth is, Doctor, I didn't want Chakotay or Harry to have to face this alone. I thought I could help.
Ready?
Stay warm.